Holiday World, our chief pilot says the show is ready to fly.